still can't believe Dr. Howell's gone. I just wish we could get even one person off, you know?
I know. But there's us four. We've done okay so far. Wait, first we should find out which floor Bay 47's on. Well, he's probably pissed that we weren't there 50 minutes ago.
You seem to care about him a lot more than he deserves.
It's complicated. Honestly, I think he's enjoying this just because it's something he knows how to do. Hold on. There's an outgoing transmission in progress.
More survivors!
It could be. It's from medical.
Oh my god! Nicole!
I loved you.
Nicole! It's McNeil! Listen, we found
like
a shuttle.
Always.
Shit, it's one way. She can't hear us.
What's she doing? What's... Oh, no! Nicole, no!
No! Damn it, Nicole!
No!
I'm sorry. We should go. Let's get out of here.
Dr. Howell, even my dad and Sam? What am I? Some kind of curse?
Hey, I'm still here. You can't get rid of me that easily.
I guess not.
Okay, Lexine. Stay close.
Got it. Something's not right. Weller should have contacted...
Watch out!
Those creatures are in here. Weller and Eckhart...
They're okay, Lex. Trust me.
Ishimura,
Definitely. Weller!
Sergeant, wake up!
Lex?
What happened? Eckhart's dead.
Goddamn traitor killed the doc. And you were right. He was a unitologist. He was gonna take the shuttle for himself. This isn't a stab wound. Son of a bitch shot me.
Why? Who cares if he's a marker head? Why would he do that?
I don't know. I think he finally went crazy, like the others.
The shuttle. It can fly, right? We can get out of here?
Yeah. I opened the hatch. The computer just needs to be configured for a manual launch. But there is one problem.
I was afraid you'd say that.
The ADS cannon. Remember the fireworks show we got on the way here?
Shit.
It's okay. I can do it myself.
Like hell. You stay here, I'll go. Where are the controls?
Captain's nest, off the bridge.
I'm coming with you.
No, you're not. Not this time. Stay with Weller and prep the shuttle.
But...
this is non-negotiable, Lexine. I'm going and you're staying. Got it?
Okay.
Hey, McNeil. Good luck.
Yeah. Only one way to the bridge now. Lexine? Stay in the control room. You'll be safer there. Use Weller's pistol if you have to.
Thank you.
No, I can do this. I'm still in the vents. There's some in here too.
Be careful. I'll see you when you get back.
Whoa. Laser tripwire, ADS shell? Yeah, somebody sure didn't want those things coming down here. Trim. This'll have to do. Looks like a bunch of guys tried to make a last stand and welded shut the door to the security hall. How do I get through?
Nate, he can hardly talk. It's all I can do to keep him awake. You'll have to find another way.
Damn it. All right, McNeil out.
Thank you.
Fine. I'm on the bridge deck. Captain's nest is just below my location.
Thank God. Hurry. Weller's lost a lot of blood. Lexine out.
Captain's nest is this way. Engines, life support. There. That should do it. What's going on? Lex, I need to talk to Weller. How's he doing?
Hang on.
Real. Some of the cannons are still online.
The shutdown process got aborted halfway.
Figures. If one cannon malfunctions, the rest can't be disabled. Must be a trench cannon. We crash landed near its power array.
Can I disable it from there?
Weller's nodding his head. Yes.
Okay, Lex. I'm on my way now. McNeil out. Luxine?
Please. Help me. Please.
But I can't wake him up.
See if you can find a med kit in the control room. I'll be back soon. I promise.
Yeah.
Exiting. Exiting vacuum.
There it is.
Zero gravity.
It's disabled. I'm on my way back.
Please hurry. Weller's in really bad shape and I can't find any painkillers.
I said I'm coming! Just hold on. I'm going as fast as I can.
Help me!
Hey there. I finally found some painkillers. They should work pretty fast.
You're not kidding. The cannon stopped. Where's McNeil?
He said he was on his way back. That was a while ago, though.
Give him a call. We should be ready to go when he arrives.
Nate? Nate, this is Lexine. Nate! Come in! McNeil! Oh, God. He's not...
No. Keep trying.
Nate! Where are you? Nate! Come in!
Lex, what the hell?
That's it! We're getting out of here! Nate, Dr. Hoyle, Nicole, I won't let them have died for nothing!
Shit!
Move! Into the shuttle! Long.
Come on.
shuttle!
I didn't know you could fly.
I can't. But I can figure out how to fire an engine. And you're a better shot than me.
Where the hell are you, McNeil?
So are we.
Crazies has got their hands on firepower like that. McNeil!
Nate!
Shit, your hand!
I'll be fine. Just close the goddamn door.
God! Nate!
Later. Right now we need to launch. Move over. Hold on to something!
It's over! We made it!
Yeah, we did. Here, take over. We're on course for the sprawl. You just need to monitor the autopilot.
There'll be a medkit in the galley.
I'm all right. It can wait till we get home.
Never thought I'd be so happy about seeing the sprawl. Who'd have guessed we had one last mission in us?
Not just one last, the last. As of right now, I'm officially retired.
All right. Wake me up when we reach the sprawl.
USG Ishimura, this is the emergency maintenance team of the USG Kellyan responding to your distress call. Come in, Ishimura.
Hey! This is Ishimura Shuttle 23. Kellyan, don't go in there! Do you hear me? Damn it, respond! Come in, Kellyan! This is Ishimura Shuttle 23. Don't go in there! I am warning you! This is a warning! Please, do not go in there!
Don't you see?
Death is not the end.
Now maybe you'll understand.
Thank you. Thank you.